I'm so glad that you rectified my mind. This will be an everlasting love for me.
Thought that my best friend from high school would be standing in front of me today. I'm so lucky to have found the love of my life so early in life, and I wouldn't have it any other way. To find someone who's beautiful inside and out, caring and adventurous as you are, is more than what I could have asked for. We've been through so much together, and we persevered all of our obstacles. Just like I promised you when I gave you your engagement ring, this will be the last time we'll be apart. Today we stand here face to face, ready to jump into our next chapter in life, and I've never been so sure about anything like this before. Today I love you more than ever, and I promise to protect you, love you, make you happy, and continue this journey we have embarked on, as adventurous as I can make it. Whatever the obstacles are that we are yet to face, I love that we get to do it together.
Christopher, you are my rock, my best friend, and my love. When I'm with you, I'm home. You give me strength, courage, and support to be who I am. My best times are spent when I'm with you, whether it be a night in, grocery shopping, or exploring the world we live in. Through the past 12 years together, we faced many challenges, and I can only anticipate we will continue to face challenges in life and in a relationship. Each day, I wake and I make unsaid vows to be with you. But today, unlike other days, my vows to be with you, to be loyal, to love you unconditionally, to honor, support, and encourage you. I say here out loud to you, in front of family and friends. I say these vows willingly, wholeheartedly, and without reservations. In richness and in poverty, in despair and in joy, in sickness and in health, despite our flaws, I will share my life with you. I will love you and cherish you all the days of my life.
it for